rise and it's moving down. Or the singing of tonight's national anthem being performed by the talented Lauren Slavinski.
Oh.